This is my marker. I must pay respects. Lift the cap off. It's one of these. So, looks like this one is ready. Hopefully, it doesn't matter too much. It's like. Yeah, I can hear. Yeah, I need to get something dark. Sometimes I can scratch it away and make more. Painting is about persistence of thought, right? And it is. There's a consciousness to life that's transcendental to the bodies in it. And made the bodies in it, I think. Transcendental. You know that thing that can happen to people, they get enlightened. That happened to me, and I became God, merged with God. And that has been years after that. I do this for fun. Paint a really quick full 360 hyper painting, like I'm not even thinking. You know what I mean? I'm so blessed. Here in the presence of greatness, surely. It glows in the dark, too. This will be around pretty much forever. The record of this form here, here's a fun thing. I'm really excited, like, to get a tattoo parlor. I do. I want to have a tattoo parlor that's like a castle and have a stage in there and a bunch of other stuff to do. But anyway, is my drawings evolve over time. And I channel them so quick, too. I know people are going to love it. I know I'm going to make a load of money. I'm going to make more money than I can ever even believe. I'm going to be so rich. And I deserve it. I had to put together, you know, I had an evolution of paintings. Each one was, you know, I learned major things. And then when I learned how to really mix thought with action, you know, it became perfect. When I was hearing music, I was, you know, playing music through my writing tool. And doing hyper paintings, and it was then I knew I had to make videos. I was like, okay, this is a little too cool. This is like really another level. And I was surprised. I was really shocked to see it. And but it made sense. I could see all the steps. You know, I knew when I tried this, and then I understood that, and then it just came together. Boom, boom, boom. You know, drawing at light speed. It's a good thing. One of those power of God situations. The art is beautiful. I love the epoxy. I love all the glitters. I love that. I mean, this will be around forever. Basically, like, through time and space. Like, oh, perfect. All are blessed to see it. My hair with Avatar. And it has Moldavites, all the rainbow crystals, grounding crystals. I have other jars for protection, and I have my hair. And so, since it was sealed, It's pretty much gonna always resonate on that. So it'll always keep avatar powers activated, even past confusion. You know what I mean? I'll never lose who I am. Not that I ever could, anyway. Yeah, I've met some really great beings who showed me what's what. Friends make your life better. You know, nobody ever gets criticized into wellness. Don't ever let anyone criticize or punish you. You know, dog training. You're not a dog. I'm not a dog. I might lick you, and if I do, it's a privilege. That's what I say. Yeah, the art for Krishna and the Bhagavad Gita inspired this evolution because it was like, it was a mental wall, and I saw what they meant by that. I had experiences or I knew what they were talking about. Yeah, it's scary. People's, well, here's a funny thing. The Bible goes, stay still. You can't stay still. We're on a river of rock, you know what I'm saying? Like, or we're on an ocean of rock. Like, it's always, the planet's spinning, things are always shifting. Nothing's ever really that still. But God grants you luck. That's how people can, like, water dance. It's just, like, super synchronicity. It doesn't over control, you know what I mean? It's like, there's a thing behind the physical reality. And that thing is always in control of this, the whole thing, you know? And a lot of people just find that thing's their soul. Like, I know that. I've seen that God is my soul. Is it the same thing, you know? Kind of a good thing. I go on, but, you know, it's interesting. Maybe one day. Maybe one day soon, maybe one day in the distant future. See, how cool would this be if in the distant future people found this? And they said, who is this guy? What, you, what? You know, that would be awesome. Scrying surface. Yeah. Well, I'm a genius. I got puzzles and tricks for days, you know what I mean? Really making it, real deal. Art is awesome. It's always right. It's always right no matter what happens. Great pen. Been a favorite. Done a lot of really good stuff with it.